President Mahinda Rajapaksa has reiterated that he's not ready to hand over any powers that could lead to division in the country.
The Southern Province Administration Building, or Dakshinapaya, was vested in the public today. President Mahinda Rajapaksa pointed out that even though there are various views being expressed about the provincial council system, both the government and provincial councils should take steps to serve the public. I remember there was once a time when people said that the state sector should be limited to 600,000 or 300,000 employees. There were cutbacks, pensions were reduced. Some people have forgotten it. Some of the newcomers are unaware of it. The people have placed their trust in you, the politicians and the state sector. If a state sector employee has the ability to wipe the tears of the people who turn to them for solutions, I believe that is the greatest achievement a state employee could accomplish.
ඔබ ලබා ගන්න ජයග්‍රහණය කියලා මම හිතන්නේ.